You got a problem with your eyeball, boy?
No, sir.
You want a boot heel in it?
No, sir.
You keep your goddamn eyeballs off me. You flash that bad look at me again, I'll give you a reason not to like me. Now move, nigga! You niggas gonna understand something about me. I'm worse than any of these white men here. You get the molasses out your ass, you keep your goddamn eyeballs off me.
He is a rambunctious sword, ain't he?
Indeed.
May we stop for a moment so I may put a word in my man's ear? You know, I'm expecting to fall in love once I see the specimens at Candyland. So before that moment, it would be good if I could have a confidential strategy meeting with my confidant.
You mind telling me what the hell you're doing?
I confirmed that Pumhill is at Candyland.
Sure is her.
He didn't call her by name, but she's a young lady, whip marks on her back, and speaks German. Now, while it's not wise to assume in this instance, I think it's pretty safe. Point being, don't get so carried away with your retribution. You lose sight of why we're here.
You think I lost sight of that?
Yes, I do. Stop antagonizing Candy. You're going to blow this whole charade, or more than likely get us both killed. And I, for one, don't intend to die in Chickasaw County, Mississippi, USA.
I'm not antagonizing. I'm intriguing him.
You're yelling abuse at these poor slaves?
I recall a man who had me kill another man in front of his son, and he didn't bat an eye. You remember that?
Yeah, of course I remember.
What you said was that this is my world. And in my world, you gotta get dirty. So that's what I'm doing. I'm getting dirty.
Well, you're paraphrasing a tad, but
that was the general gist.
See you at Candyland.
All right, niggas. Back at it. That means you too, Moonlight.
Like run off.
I can't fight no more, Monsieur Candy.
Yes, you can. You might not be able to win, but your ass can fight. Mr. Stonecipher, would you please shut these goddamn dogs up? I cannot hear myself think.
Marshal! Hey, get these goddamn dogs away from your snigger!
Now, boy, get on out that tree.
Yes, sir.
How long was he loose?
That's all night.
How far he get off property?
About 20 miles off property. Pretty far considering that length he got.
Mr. Mogi, who is D'Artagnan supposed to fight on Friday?
One of this new law.
The way he looks now, a blind Indian wouldn't better beat on him.
Please, Mr. O'Kenny, I ain't got it in me no more.
No begging. Playing on my soft heart.
You're in trouble now, son. I done paid $500 for you. When I paid $500, I expect to get 5 fights out of a nigga before he roll over and play dead. Got to understand, I'm running a business here. You fought 3 fights.
But I won every one.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did. But that last one, you muddled the line between winning and losing. Still, the fact remains. I pay $500, I want 5 goddamn fights. So what about my $500, huh? What about my $500? You gonna reimburse me? You even know what reimburse means? Huh?
I'll reimburse you.
You will?
Yep.
You'll pay $500 for practically a one-eyed old Joe ain't fit to push a broom?
No, he won't. He's just tired of you toying with him, is all. Matter of fact, so am I. But we ain't paying a penny for that pickaninny. Ain't got no use for him. Ain't that right, Doc? You heard him.
You're gonna have to excuse Mr. Stonecipher's slack-jawed gaze. He ain't never seen a nigga like you ever in his life. Ain't that right, Mr. Stonecipher?
That's right.
For that matter, nor have I. Now, seeing as you won't pay a penny for this pickaninny here, you won't mind me handling this nigga any way I see fit.
He's your nigga.
Mr. Stonecipher? That Marshall and the bitches send D'Artagnan to nigga heaven.
Marshall! Marshall!
Looks a little green around the gills for a blood sport like nigga fighting.
Nah. He just ain't used to seeing a man ripped apart by dogs, is all.
You all used to it.
I'm just a little more used to Americans than he is.
Huh.
Now, Monsieur Candy, whenever you're ready. We rode 5 hours so you could show off your stock. Let's get to it. Because as of now, if he's an example, I ain't impressed.
Follow me.